This is a video on how to use the amplifier in the upstairs studio. There are instructions on the wall above the amplifier, but the first thing to note with the amp is to make sure that the power is turned on at the power point, which it should always be, but it's worth double checking. The power point is down the back behind the cupboard and both power points should be on. At this time, to actually power up the amp, it's just a matter of turning the power button on and you'll see a red light appear. There are three dials for balance, bass and treble below the volume control. They should always be set to center. If they're anything other than that, just twist them and you can twist them back to center as they're seen in the image there. This is the volume control and this is the settings in relation to which cord is connected to the amplifier. This one is set to aux, which is correct. Anything other than aux, and it's a matter of just twisting it back to aux and then you know that this cord will work. We supply this cord out of the back of the amplifier. If you have any other devices that require any other connection point, you may need to bring your own connector. This is a lightning cable connector, which connects to the cord. You will also have to bring your device. In this case, it's an iPhone, but you can plug any device into this as long as you've got the connection cord to connect to our main cord to the amplifier. Once you have connected your adapter cord to the main amplifier cord and then to your device, as long as the power is on and the volume is at a suitable level, and remember to make sure that your device volume is up as much as it possibly can be. Sometimes people forget to turn their device volume up and they wonder why they don't have good volume control off the amp. Device volume at maximum, and then you can control the rest of your volume from the volume control on the amplifier. And it's just as simple as pressing play.
Tell me something, girl. Are you?
And that's how to use the amplifier in the upstairs studio.